Well, it was a real thrill. I mean, we didn't know he was going to do this, and I never pushed the Navy on him, so this was all his decision, which I think makes it even more sweet for all of us as a family, but we're incredibly proud of him. He's going off to Machinist Mate A School in Charleston. He's going to be in the nuclear program, and again, we just couldn't be more proud of him. It was a very special day for all of us today.